Hello students, this video we are going to learn what is a momentum. Momentum is a product of mass and velocity. So mass is in this video, mass is given as a 6, velocity is given as a 3. So 6 into 3, so answer will be 18. What about the unit? Okay, so mass SI unit will be kg, velocity SI unit will be meter by second. From denominator I am taking as a second, as a numerator you can give as a r kg meter second minus 1. Plus 1 is going to change as the minus 1. Thank you.